A very good evening to everyone. See, this video is about my experience, you know, in the Lucknow metro. You can say it is a review video, you know. See, probably there is nothing to review as such. Obviously, it is very good. Probably in some time, I hope it will become the backbone of Lucknow transport system, you know. And it is going to expand rapidly. There is a north-south corridor also, which is going to come. So naturally and obviously, it is going to become the lifeline. And obviously, you know, metro is a requirement, to be very honest to you. Because there is so much of pollution, so much of traffic jam that everybody is bored with that, you know. As in Delhi, you people might be seeing, you know, that metro is the lifeline, you know. So from Delhi to NCR and everywhere. So similarly, it will happen here, you know. So in future, you will see, the metro running from, right from Etonja, I hope. Okay, from Etonja to Unnao. From in this side, from Barabanki to Hardoi. It's all about metro, metro, metro. But it will take time and energy, you know, since it involves a huge capital investment. So naturally, it will take time. And naturally, you know, in the coming years, it is going to be like this. So as far as my journey is considered, I started it from the Munshipulia. We went directly to Amosi. From Amosi, we came to Hazrat Ganj. Now, the point is, naturally, there are certain flaws and there are certain good things. The good thing is that they are not allowing BD and, you know, that masala one people. They are not allowing masala in the train, you know. So the best part is, you know, what is important is that Lucknow people who are traveling to Lucknow or people who are there in Lucknow who are using metro, they should think that it is an asset for us. And it is a very important asset. So let us make it clean. Har jagah gandagi na kare. Jaise har jagah thook dete hain, usko check kariye please. Ye meri request bhi hai aapse. If you get something good, you know, you have to care. Care is very important. Okay, if you don't care about a thing, it goes away from you. It is a very natural phenomenon. So the point is, do take care about what you have got, you know, because it is a very beautiful thing, no doubt. And it is going to clear the chaos and everything. Now, the point is, so there is very good security also. Okay, there were problems with some escalators. And there was another problem, you know, for the disabled, how they are going to make it to the platform, I don't know. They can enter the, you know, the metro train, but how they're going to reach the platform, you know, that is also a thing to be thought about, because there is no way how they can go, because there is nothing is being done, especially for differently abled peoples. So that is to be seen, you know, still they have to work on that. Now, in certain places, you know, you will find that metro, especially in turns, it becomes slow and it gains speed and then again it is going to become slow. So upar niche karta hai thoda thoda, kahi kahi pe thoda sa hai, aapko lagega, it makes sounds also, but that is not a problem. It is slowly and slowly everything will be okay, because it is just the starting, you know, so there is not much problem. The best part is that Hazrat Ganj, okay, the center of Lucknow or the heart of Lucknow, which was losing its sheen because of metro and malls in Lucknow, so many malls in Lucknow. The best thing is that metro is actually, aap Ganj ghum sakte ho, metro is actually opening in the center of Hazrat Ganj, you know, that is the best part. So the half of the Hazrat Ganj is on this side, half on this side. So you can enjoy this Hazrat Ganj, you know. So I hope in a specific period of time, in a short period of span of time, probably Hazrat Ganj will be coming back to life. Okay. So that is a new lease of life for Hazrat Ganj. Metro is going to work like that. Rest. It is awesome. It is a requirement. It reduces pollution, reduces chaos, traffic, and everything. So probably I hope people will take care, and naturally it is going to help us. Okay. So the only thing is that we should think that it is ours. Okay. आप हर चीज़ को अपने घर जैसा मानेंगे तभी आप you know चीज़ को बचा सकते हैं. Okay.
Thank you.